आपका बेटा काफ़ी तरक्की कर रहा है
चल
सो चलिए
today's meeting or other program. Respected principals, the lead collaborators here. It's a meeting of learners, that it is a training program. As you all know, since around 20 years now that the boundaries have opened up, it's instead of cross-border firing, we talk about cross-border learning. Introduced to be an army officer, past army officer, yes, I was a captain in the Indian Army. But then from that cross-border firing, I moved to a cross-border learning. And in the process of cross-border learning, there are very many aspects that we need to see. It, just look at these birds who are flying. Once we are at lower level of learning, we are alone, and thereafter we rise together, and when we rise together, it is a group of birds. It's a nice example of hubs of learning. CBSE has been constantly doing an effort to bring the schools together and then allow the schools to learn by themselves without any intervention from the CBSE. CBSE has been prescribing so many curriculum, more than 250 subjects now in class 12 and around 80 subjects in class 10. So many areas of learning have been opened up. And that is why if we do not allow the schools to grow by themselves, therefore we came out with the concept of Sahodaya complexes. We ended conducting meeting, holding training programs, exchange of teachers, exchange of learners, then games and sports activities, everything needs to take place in the Sahodaya complex. Now it will be a micro level of collaboration. There will be exchange of teachers again, there will be exchange of learners, then there will be again games and sports and activities, but at a micro level. When our planning at micro level is good, then macro planning will always be good.
To create a culture of support and healthy interdependence across different areas of teaching learning. Creating a culture, that is very important. These are the areas where you can pick up activities. The first area is academic collaboration. Children with special needs will be different from that of another other kind of children.
So this should be my photograph.
Do for some time, do me. Do for more time. Okay, now the instruction, listen now. I hope you have done now practice wonderful.
Yes.
Same direction, now you are habituated in the opposite direction. Do the same thing like this, both will do simultaneously same direction.
And quickly.
And up, down. Okay, now please sit down. You can work with less things. You should start with a committee. School hub committee comprising of principal and other teachers. If you think the isolation is an issue, take care of virtual meetings. A hub must meet once every month. This is what we say, but sometimes it is not practical.
Whether CBSE is interested
in seeing your documents, you will say that we can have better control kind of thing, but board is not initially interested in kind of documentation. Board will not be giving you any amount. As I said, how to proceed with an activity, there are some systemic things should be there. All meet, then discuss, then you plan, hold meeting, identify the teachers. So you should know the why of the activity, then how of the activity, and also what of the activity. We are talking about clarity of content, then some areas you can identify, process, then output or effect. So like that, you can create your own assessment rubric. So whenever you are taking up an activity, let us clearly strategize the thing. And the last one, of course, all these practices should be embedded in the system. Otherwise, it will not sustain. So.
The handle of your bag is getting soiled.
Thank you.